kingdom now. Let me go and help some friends right now. They asked for my help all this time, I never did. That's being foolish. But being wise is being there for our friends, being there for our surrounding, helping, giving, loving, and doing the commandments. That is to be wise. So, as you saw in your little papers today, you are wise and wiser. None of us is foolish here. You are at church. It means you are wise enough to make that decision to be here today. So you are all wise and wiser people.